Hello and welcome back to Shepherd News. I'm your host, Dalton Ziemba, and today we are excited to say we got the King of Shepherdstown here with us, Wanya Allen. How are you doing today, Wanya?
I'm doing well, thank you.
So, Wanya, tell us, what is it like being the King of Shepherd?
I'm not the King of Shepherd, I'm just a football player.
What are you going to do when you make it to the league? Are there going to be a special team or a special place you want to go? What's your goals?
I'm just praying I can make it, living day by day, so I can be able to stay focused.
All right, so tell us, Wanya, what is it like having everybody on campus want to be your friend, want to talk to you, want to come up, take pictures? Does it get annoying? How do you deal with all the pressure and everything?
It's not that great. I just see myself as a normal student. I'm just here to get education and play football on the side.
Well, you're definitely not a normal kid. You're the star of the football team. He's best there's ever been. So tell us, what do you like best about being awesome, great, King of Shepherd?
I mean, It's good attention. I like it. I mean, I'm just here to play football and get an education.
That's good. You're humble and everything, even though we know he's great. But that's all for us here today at Shepherd News. I want to thank Wanya for taking time out of his busy schedule and coming with us here today. Thank you, Wanya.
Thank you.
Once again, I'm Dalton Ziemba, and this is Shepherd News.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wounds we hail are the worst of all and the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. Sinners crawl, so they dug your grave and the masquerade will come calling out at the mess you've made. Don't wanna let you down, but I am hellbound. Oh, this is all for you. Don't wanna hide the truth.